the last name of my great-great-grandmother Nazira, who was born in Damascus, Syria, and lived between Nazareth and Haifa, Palestine. She used to roam freely in Bilad al-Sham, the Levant. She used to visit her loved ones. I was born 19 years after she passed away, 43 years after borders were violently imposed on our land. We can't move freely anymore in Bilad al-Sham. Under the settler colonial regime. And sometimes I can't even be myself in Beledi, my hometown.
Thank you.